In this video, I'm going to show you how to install PHP 7.1, 7.2 or PHP 7.3 on Ubuntu 20.04 LTS Focal Fossa. Here is a list of commands used in the video. The Ubuntu 20.04 default comes with PHP 7.4, which is not always being supported by legacy applications. Here I have a fresh installed Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. There is no PHP installed at the moment. If we type in php space dash v, it will suggest you to install PHP 7.4, which is not what I want. First, we need to bring the system up to date. Type command sudo apt-update. Then input command sudo apt-upgrade, select yes. It takes a while. Now the system is updated. Type command sudo apt install ca-certificate etc. This command is a bit long. All the commands are in the video description. You can copy the command instead of type in. Type the WGET command. Now type the echo command. The command is too long to type, so I just copy from my notebook. Run the sudo apt-update again. Now, this is the last step to install the PHP 7.1. Type sudo apt install PHP 7.1. The PHP 7.1 can be replaced with 7.2 or 7.3. For example, to install PHP 7.2, type sudo apt install PHP 7.2. Here, I'm going to install PHP 7.1. type php-v, it says PHP 7.1 has been installed. Here is a list of commands used in the video. Thank you for watching.